We're gonna do it anyways. It's gonna be fun. Let me fix this mic here. Actually, I think that loosens it. Let's go this way. There we go. Alright. But I've beaten the main quest line with Alduin. And right now I'm doing Forbidden Legend, which is in Blackwater. In Reachwater. I don't know why I put black. Anyways. Reachwater Rock, I found a cryptic message that said the tomb here had been sealed and should be forgotten forever. What is the story of this place? All I gotta do is just reforge this damn amulet. Okay, which one has the owl, the snake, and the hawk? I don't think it's the diamond claw. No. Emerald claw? No. Ivory? Possibly? Let's go hawk, hawk, serpent. Wrong serpent. Okay, so... what now? What's the other one that I have? Whale, bear. Let's try that. Let's try whale, bear. Aha! Is this the one that opens up a bunch of doors? Yep. See, I've already been through this, and I fell... I died. I fell so far behind. I gotta do all this shit again. Alright, this one is the ivory one, I believe. Easy enough. Easy enough. Let's open this up. I know there's gold in there. There's gold in there. Gold in there. Potion of healing. And then you get to this bullshit room. This is the hardest fucking part. Ugh. Okay. These guys show up. And you have to fight them. Which sucks. Firebolt. Let's just do flame cloak for now. Ow. It's already on me. To dodge this guy, but his skeletons suck. Oh shit! Okay, that would have killed me. Cool. Okay. Healing. Alright. And then that part's the easiest part, but this is when it starts getting like complete bullshit. Like it's just straight up bullshit. It doesn't make any sense to me. Put that on. Put that on. I don't have any magicka potions. Magic poison. Ooh, do we have any good scrolls? Ah! Yes. Okay, sweet. There we go. It's the wrong one. That is the wrong one. What happened? Okay. Well, that's fun. Let's put this down. This is good. Can't do anything in restoration. I can do this, which is cool. I want this. Dual casting. I need the other one of that, but I need to be level 60. Okay, where are you? Oh, shit, I forgot. He's got, like, spies and shit. Did I kill him? Is he dead? Did I get him? Fuck! Quit moving. Crit. Oh, sweet. Let's throw a flame plug back on. Let's get a new one. Alright, let's do this. This guy's much easier. Oh, yeah, that was oodles amount of easy. Don't. What the? What happened? What happened? Is he about to kill me? Oh! Look, take the golder amulet. Armor rating, zero. Weight, zero. Value, over 1800. What other things does it have on it? Nice. That's pretty good. And I started a quest. Let's do the quest. Okay. Where am I going? This way. That's not bad. Oh, I don't have it yet. Okay. Now this way. Now this way will be faster. You gotta figure out which way is faster. Okay. Turn around. Every now and then, I get a little bit lonely, and I don't know why. But we just turn around. Just to turn around. Hey, I know you. You're that strange dude that always walks around this place.
Look at my temple lying in ruins.
Whoa.
So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts, and their hearts.
Are you the wolf?
If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
Okay. Lady, I have no idea. What? Are you her? Bunny Rabbit? No? I'm gonna guess she's up here.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
Might. I don't know if she will, though. What if she wants to kill me? Oh, that thing. Oh! Oh! Oh, what's going on here? I've never seen this before. This is really cool.
It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim.
I'm way up in the air.
But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within.
Cool. I kind of want to do this quest.
The necromancer Malkoran defiles the shrine with vile corruptions. Trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding.
Okay. Well, let's do this.
Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds.
Foul deeds indeed.
I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
Okay. Tell me more about this artifact.
Dawnbreaker.
But I was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. That sounds cheerful.
You will enter my shrine.
Retrieve the mighty blade.
And retrieve this.
I'll do it. Oh, okay.
I have command. Go now. The Malkoran has forced the door shut. But this is my temple, and it responds to my duty.
Is it this temple right on top? Because I don't want to go anywhere anymore. I just want to walk.
Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
And we're going down! Whee! Yay, it is right here. I love it when things are right here. And I'm gonna try something because I need to level up faster, but this isn't cutting it. I'm gonna do some one-handed shite real quick. Petty soul, whatever. Block with shield. I don't have shield. Let's just see how this goes. If it goes bad because of my armor rating, which is absolute ass, it might not be too good. I like the green on this sword. It's like ruins. Hello, burnt corpse. Empty. I don't know why I looked at it. Empty. Not empty. Cool. Whoa, there's like a shadow. Can I open this? Is there an opening way? I assume that's the right way, but I want to explore back here because there is a door right here. And I only have one lockpick, so. Ah, balls. No. No! Alright. Hey, but I increased it. So that's okay. I'll figure out where that goes later. What's going on here? Is that all? I was kind of expecting Malkarath, or whatever his name is, to come out. 100 gold. Getting gold. Can't go through there. Silly me. Shit's about to get real. Oh, shit's about to get real. Okay, hold on. Hold on real quick. Let me spell it up real quick. Yeah. Items. No. Items. I don't care which is which, just... Oh, yes. I need that. Don't need that. You're a bowman. Sweet. This is the other one, I assume. Bing. Cool. It's an empty one. Why did I look at it? Oh. Oh, okay, okay. Huh. Where do I go now? Ah. Hello. Hello. Okay, this isn't working at all. Okay, I think I still have a skill point, don't I? No, I use it in restoration. See, I wish I used it in conjuring where I can do bound weapons. Do more damage, which I have yet to get. Someone's clicking. Click, 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 click. Actually, there's some flames. Oh, I got ready for nothing, guys. But there's gonna be a lot more stuff here. How do I open you up? Fuck! My lockpicks too! Then you go on an adventure and find all the lockpicks in the game. So I don't have to run out. I searched it, even though it was empty. 100 gold! Man, just giving me stuff. Alright, let's beat this fool. Oh, okay, maybe not. Not yet. Not yet, guys. False alarm. I'm gonna guess this is expert. Fuck yes. I searched it, even though it was empty. The things I do in this game baffle myself. Just gonna activate that. Holy Testicle Tuesday. Oh, that was easy. Yeah. Guys are easy. Oh, hello. Is linen any good? Because there's like a shit ton of linen wraps. I don't want to be missing out on that if I need them. I don't need that. Saw that one coming a mile away. It's empty though. Is this empty? is for me. I've already checked that one. Damn it, I did not want that to happen. Just foosh my way. Back, bitch. Holy testicle Tuesday. There's a lot of stuff here. I'm out of lockpicks. Fuck. Locking increased. Sweet. Need lockpicks. I searched it. I just searched it. I didn't need to, but I did. What is up there? Did I miss something? Oh shit, no. Get me out of here. Oh no. What was my last save? How long ago was that? I have no idea. Oh no, this is grand. Looks like I'm just gonna have to wait for my boost. Woo! Up! I am just completely stuck now. Ah, oh, I almost made it too. I've wedged myself. Alright, I'm going back to the last save. I gotta do all this shit again. Is there anything useful upon this table? Like, I don't know, a picking tool. Hey, gold. Love gold. Barrier urn. Burial urn. Oh, I need to get there, but I need a key. Okay. Extreme Magicka is my favorite Magicka. Okay, I'm going to... As soon as I hit this pedestal, I'm gonna save, because I don't save. No! Fuck! Wrong way. Oh. Oh, I nailed that. I completely forgot about the line there. Alright. Quick save. Fuck! Check the dude because he's got 80 gold on him. Check the urn because he's got 4. I'm gonna save right here. Ah! Oh, I got an arrow in my arm. Ow, that looks like it hurts. I'm just trying to beat this fool. Oh, ow, that hurts. Anyways, I think I'm about to hit the boss fight. Huh. Magicka.
Cool, cool.
Love how this game just like resources itself to giving me money now. There's the fool. Find Magicka. Magic 2. Plentiful Magicka. I do too have enough Magicka. Ah! I'm dead. I'm so very dead right now. No! God, he's one of those ice dudes. What the fuck? I'm just gonna keep healing on. Ugh. Damn, this sucks. This sucks. This sucks. Oh, this sucks. Got me down in one hit. One. The fuck? Go in there with more caution. Guy's the hardest freaking thing in the world. What? That doesn't fucking make sense! You're ridiculous. God bless. That doesn't make sense. Bullshit, man. Ah! chicks. Any scrolls that are good? Absolute horse shit. Yeah! I can't fucking beat these guys. These guys are easy. Freaking Malkaron is a bitch. Is so hard to beat this guy. God. Jeez. Are you seeing this bullshit right now? Alright, I'm just gonna potion up. Macron Shade, are you serious? Oh, God.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
Finally. Took me only 1,000 potions. Where does it go? Is this good? Am I dying? Oh, I'm back up here.
Malkaron is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald.
Cool.
Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow.
What's the Dawnbreaker?
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Oh, falling down. Don't do that to me, that was bright. Okay, Dawnbreaker. Oh, here it is. Oh, it's a sword. Nice.